What's going on, guys? It's here, Eddie. Before I start, make sure to like and subscribe to my channel by pressing that thumbs up button and also that subscribe button. Make sure to click that icon bell right on the top so when I upload a new video, you are notified. And on this video, I am going to make a soup with fish, shrimp, and chicken. So, let's get started. These are the ingredients that I'm going to use. This is the fish, chicken, and shrimp, and some vegetables, which is the carrots, broccoli, love broccoli, and this pepper right here. This is not a pot that I'm using, and it's already boiling. And what it's got in there, it's this. This is what it has. So I just put that in there. The water, it's already boiling. Fish,
This is the chicken. Or chicken breast. This is a healthy soup meal. Gonna add one of these cubes to give it the flavor. Let's try it. Now I am going to see what it tastes like. So good. It tastes so good. Wow. You need to make this at home. It's delicious. It's a good soup. I'm gonna add more water. Thank you.
I'm also gonna use a lime for the flavor. Now, I'm gonna add lime. Now let's take a bite. To drink water is healthy. Real good. This soup is delicious. Want some? Gonna add more lime.
This is a healthy soup. Broccoli. I'm gonna add this sauce right here to give it a flavor. That's hot. Take another bite.
This is it, healthy soup. If you have any questions or comments, let me know in the comment box below and I'll do my best to answer you back. If you saw value and liked the video, make sure to like and subscribe and thank you for your support. Other than that, this is Eddie. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.